Maybe it's just me trying to look at the bright side of things, but I love how, like, I'm like only well known enough that I get asked like maybe like once every like week or something for like by fans to take a picture with me, and I fucking love it every time.
Yeah.
Like, yo, yeah, get your friend on a picture too, bring him as a fan. Let's go.
I had a thing. So I was doing some tours with G-Park, you know, Park Moon-soo. And like, so it wasn't a big thing, but it made me think it's a kind of similar level. So we stopped off at the motorway station just to get some food. And he was like eating. And then like people just come up when he was eating. And I was thinking like, I wouldn't really enjoy that. You know, we've got 5 minutes before we've got to move and we're eating. And like, come just wait till the guy's finished eating and then take pictures maybe.
Yeah.
But like, no, that thought doesn't cross their mind.
Yeah.
And he was cool with it, but I was just like, that must be quite annoying, you know, like all the time.
I think it's important to set up a good image. I set up a very like nonchalant image. So even if I'm like rude sometimes, people just kind of understand. It's like, that's a G2.
How do you set up this image?
That's true.
When I'm like very like lazy and I just like, don't want to like take pictures, I just talk to straight. I was like, sorry, go away, go away.
Maybe it's just me trying to look at the bright side of things, but I love how like, I'm like only well known enough that I get asked like maybe like once every like week or something for like by fans to take a picture with me, and I fucking love it every time.
Yeah.
I'm on the same pace now, because back when I got kind of, when I popped off and showed me the money, like I had this negative thoughts where like, oh, these aren't my true fans. They don't know my songs. Yeah. But now I come for your pass back and my followers, you know, go down a little bit. Yeah. When somebody, fans come up to me, you know, some fans are like rude as fuck too. They're like, I don't know your name. Like, I know you. Like,
where do I know you?
I don't watch TV, but I know you're famous. I'm just like…
I even like those.
Exactly. It's like, come on. A couple years ago, I used to take that very offensive, but now I'm just like, my name is G2. Yeah. You should follow me on Instagram. I have an album coming out. Come here. Let's take a photo.
Last week, before we filmed the podcast, like I went to the wrong building. There were two girls outside, and they were like, oh my God, you're… And they had no fucking idea what my name was. They just saw me on something. And I was like, yep, that's me. I'm going to carry this fuel in me with go hang out with Dave and Sam for a little bit and act like I'm on that level of fame.
And some fans, they ask like, yo, what's your Instagram? Can I tag you? I'm like, yes, of course.
Please do. I think for me, I really appreciate fans when they come up and ask for a photo. It's like, you know, even if you give 10 seconds of your time to them and it makes their day, or it makes a small part of their day any better, it's like, I feel like that's me giving back.
Yeah.
But
for sure.
It's really difficult, because there are days where I have really shitty days and I'm just not in a mood to deal with anyone.
It's funny, you
have to put on that face and say, sure.
It's funny you say shitty, because I was just imagining, like, for me, it's more kind of situational. So if you're eating, kind of annoying. If you're taking a shit, if you're having a shitty day, if you're taking a shit, and they're trying to take a picture of you while you're on the toilet or coming out the toilet, you know, like the situation could be super awkward. And it's like, dude, mate, just chill.
That note, though, I set up lines for me personally. When I'm eating, I'll generally say, look, I'll take a photo after I've finished eating.
That's cool.
Let me finish my meal.
Then they're sitting there waiting.
Well, if people wait, that's fine.
That's cool.
If they've waited, they've taken that time to wait, I have to, you know, that's the least I can do.
Definitely. Yeah, yeah.
But some people, I've had people come up and interrupt a meal that I'm having with other people, and they're like, take a photo. I'm like, I'm eating a meal that I've just paid for. Let me finish it. I understand, but take my photo.
Yeah, it's my wife's anniversary.
I understand, but I have to go. And I'm like, okay, I understand you have to go, but I still have to eat a meal. I don't want to eat a cold meal that I've paid for.
Exactly.
I've also had people approach me in the toilet.
Yeah, yeah.
Same.
And that's weird.
Hit me at the gym, Joe Bong, bro.
I'm like, I'm sorry, I'll take a photo outside of the toilet. I've had people ask to shake my hands, and they've just like, gone to the toilet, and they haven't even washed their hands. And I'm like, no, wash your hand, and then I'll shake your hand. It's just… For me, common courtesy.
Yeah.
Like, I wouldn't do that.
That was my point.
I wouldn't do it to anybody else.
Yeah.
So I'd expect that other people wouldn't do it to me. But I can understand there are differences in the way people think. So I just say, look, let me finish my meal. I'll take a photo in front of outside of the toilet.
Somewhere nice. Yeah.
Hope you enjoyed the clip. If you did, listen to the full episode on Apple Podcasts or Spotify.
And make sure to subscribe to this channel, Dive Studios, and put those notifications on. Hit that bell. Boop, boop, boop.